and you will see incisions in the body. They may only be an inch to an inch and a half long, and they're not deep. They're done just enough to make it bleed.